What is going on, everybody? I hope everybody is doing okay. Today we are doing a shout music video, I guess. Yeah, shout track, shout something. We're doing shout music. We're gonna be in E flat, and it's gonna be a basic shout. Honestly, some of you might already know this, but you know, we'll make it interesting, and you know, let's just go from there. So yeah, I got a shout track video from YouTube. Let's just play it. I don't know anything about the shout track, so hopefully it's nothing crazy. It's just a 1-2. Hold on. Okay. Not too loud. Let's bring it down. Okay, so we are in the key of E flat. Draw bar settings. Everything's pulled out. You know, nothing spectacular. I mean, you can, you know, I don't know. You could do something like that. Turn it off. Yeah, pull them all out. Yeah. Okay, so let's just get started. So let's just play. And that's it. That's what I'm gonna show you today. Like I said, it's gonna be real simple, but you know, it's beginner, and it'll get you through if it's just you and a track, and or just you and a drummer. So yeah, without further ado, okay, so let's just start with the bass, or we could start with the intro, and it's going to be the same as the outro. Okay. Okay, so like I said, it's going to be the same thing for your introduction and your exit. 5-1. Okay, so let's just start with that. Gotta have a little reach to do it that way. So we start on G. Bass is G, chord, F, B, E, G. The chord is the same. It's the same chord all the way through. Okay, so half step up to A flat, half step up to A. Again, this is your 5. We skip B and go straight to the 6. Okay, C is your 6. Okay, so again, it's the same chord all the way through. You just have to, you know, manually, you know, transition upward, or you know, modulate. Okay, so I showed you the first one. I'll let you, you know, practice it and take it up. Okay, so the bass note. It's the same bass note we did for the intro and outro, but you're doing it, you know, double time. Okay, so. Same thing. Okay, same. Okay, same thing. G, A flat, A, B flat, C, D flat, D, E flat. Okay, so far so good. Okay, so, and lastly, I'm just doing two chords. I'm going back and forth between E flat minor, F minor. So let's spell them out real quick, and then we'll just actually do everything really slowly here. So E flat minor, you know, your E flat minor triad. E flat, G flat, B flat. I'm doing a second inversion, okay? And then your F minor. F minor is A flat, C, F. That's all I'm doing, okay? You know, I actually might hammer off. So, I might hammer off this B flat to the C. Okay. Now let's just kind of put it all together here. Okay, slowly. Or you could just do E flat minor, A flat major. You know, A flat major triad, A flat, C, E flat, if you want to make it a little easier. Okay, that's basically the whole thing. And you know, you put it all together, get you a drummer. Or get you a shout track. I'll link this one up. It's not mine. Like I said, I found it on YouTube. I just needed something to make this video for you guys. Let's play it. It's actually kind of fast. Okay. Okay, so let's go over that last chord here. 5-1. Okay, so these numbers, let's remember, let's just recap here. Your E flat major scale, you just, you know, the numbers reflect the bass notes in the scale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, back to 1. So when we say 5-1, bass note 5, bass note 1. Okay? Okay, so. This is the chord. I'm just kind of doubling up. Spell it out. D flat. F. A flat. C. E flat. Resolve it. You normally resolve by bringing the A flat down. But sometimes my fingers just don't cooperate. Something like that. Okay. Same thing when you do it like this. Chords are the same. And then, you know, you put everything together. Okay, let's try it one more time. Boom, that's it. Thank you.